Hey, it's Brad from myBSlife. Today we are going to attempt my third mukbang. Number one was a victory. Number two was a complete fail. Five chicken sandwiches in 25 minutes was ridiculous. This time right here, I'm going back to a staple, back to my roots. I love peanut butter. I'm going to crush this entire large container of peanut butter. My goal is no time limit, but just to be able to eat the entire thing. I'm in Niagara Falls. You can see I've got the big wheel behind me. I've got a bowling alley right over there. We've got all kinds of things going on. I'm sitting in the main area here. We have no idea what's going to happen. But right here, let me pop the lid off this guy. You can see this guy right here, not opened. Fresh as can be. I brought my own spoon right here. This spoon from home. You can hear that? That sounds legit. Here we go. Full, I'm going to try and eat this entire large container of peanut butter. That is my goal. That is my peanut butter mukbang right here. Outside, I don't know how long this is going to take. I don't even know if I can do this. My last mukbang was humbling. I was not successful. I have no water with me even. I meant to bring some water to help wash this down, but this is what's going to happen. A lot of peanut butter with no water, this could be problematic. So, I peeled off the foil, as you all saw. You can see there has been no dips in here. No dips. No dips whatsoever. No dips. That is completely smooth the way it came out of the factory. Just like as they like to say, smooth as a baby's bottom, but this is smooth right out of the factory. Here's the foil. Foil's going down. Here's the first spoonful. See how this goes. I don't know how this is gonna go. But I'm in this thing, and monthly mukbang, I'm all in. One scoopful done, my second scoopful, here we go. Now, in case you're wondering, I chose the smooth. Notice that Canadian, there's a symbol on there, made in Canada. It says prepared in Canada. I don't know where in Canada. I don't know. I do love peanut butter though. Also on top of it, I did choose the light peanut butter. Now, as you know, I like to work out a lot. I do a lot of that kind of stuff, but this one right here, totally different. I don't know, that's a lot of peanut butter. We're gonna see how we do. I have a full, in case you're wondering, size container, one full kilogram. It's about midnight here in Niagara Falls. I'm not really sure the time. Sometime after 11. My only time-telling device is on the phone. Oh, just a second. My Fitbit says it is, I don't know what time it is. It's gotta be around midnight in Niagara Falls, Canada. The big side of the falls. All kinds of people are out here. Beautiful night, bowling, sky wheel behind me. Still working away here. Just getting started. This might not be possible. That being said, I love peanut butter. Legitimately love peanut butter. It's one of my favorite things out there. Now, should I have some water for this challenge? Possibly. Maybe some milk. Some sort of fluid. Maybe. Yeah, I love peanut butter. This will be a rough night for me tonight. So far I'm 50-50 on mukbangs. I have no serviettes, nothing. I'm completely ill-prepared for this. I'm just a guy who loves peanut butter with a spoon and a full 1 kilogram container. Wow. Peanut butter is real filling. How many calories in this? I 80 calories per tablespoon? Yeah. Really hoping that didn't fall off on the sidewalk here, because to complete the mukbang I have to eat it, even though it fell on the sidewalk, and that does not interest me at all. So if you've never been here before, I'm in Niagara Falls, the Canadian side. Border's still closed, my friends. Just a sec, I don't want this to blow away. I'm gonna put this in inside my hoodie. I'm on the Canadian side of the falls. It really is, not just because I'm Canadian, and yes, I'm very Canadian, but it's definitely the more impressive side of the falls. The American side is just a little bit lower, a bit less impressive. But my side, the Canadian side, outstanding work. This is a lot of peanut butter. I'm like probably 1/5 of the way in here. I'm not sure my time count. It says 6:51 on the time on the film right there. You have any chance? Oh, I don't know if I mentioned this thing. Hit subscribe, I'm a mukbanger. So you fellow mukbangers out there, if you're like me, if you love to eat, hit subscribe. I love the feedback. Share with me what you think as we go along here. So, I'm in Niagara Falls, Canadian side, beautiful. It's about a 5.5 hour drive from home, but you know, it's like sometimes you just gotta get out of your city. There's security walking by right there, you can see. Clearly, I am not a security threat as he walked right by me. A lot of peanut butter. Working my way here. A lot of peanut butter, man. That is a lot of peanut butter. So, my first mukbang, you didn't see, my first mukbang was a 1,000 grains of rice challenge, which I thought was gonna be really impressive. But apparently 1,000 grains of rice is not that impressive. But I'd never had 1,000 grains of rice. I'm sure I'd had it before, but I never counted it out and everything. So that was a success. This is a complete victory, the 1,000 grains of rice. Oh, just a second. Got a little peanut butter in my hand there. Slipped. That's see right there? That's on the hand. A little bit of a dangle, but I'm gonna get that. I'm not sure if considering the present climate of the world, if you're supposed to eat food that hits your hand. But I just ate some peanut butter. In case you're wondering what I'm sitting on the ground. I was just out for a walk and I had my jar of peanut butter and spoon, but I didn't bring a travel chair or anything with me. Okay, I think I'm now about a quarter of the way down. That's 25%. For those of you who prefer percentage to fraction, 25% of the way completed. I'm not sure how much fiber I've had, but I've had a bunch. There's no cholesterol in this. This is why I got the light peanut butter. See, if I'm in a mukbang, as a mukbanger, as a member of the mukbang community, so if you're also a mukbanger, let me know. Share with me, say, hey, Brian, I'm also a mukbanger. I love the fact you're doing this peanut butter challenge. Way to go. We support you and salute you. I can't remember the last time I was supported and saluted. But I will say this. I like this cookie recipe on the back. Normally this place would be packed this time of day. It would just be jam full of people. I should have brought some kind of drink with me. That's crazy. I don't know if you've ever eaten a kilogram of peanut butter before. I'll be honest, I haven't either. B&C, this spoon has been upside down for several seconds now. Nothing's fallen. A little milk, a little water. Wow. That is so sticky and thick. Now, I know when the last time was that you had something in your lips that was really sticky and thick, but this peanut butter is very sticky and thick. I'm telling you, it is wreaking havoc on me. But you know what they say? Down the hatch. So down the hatch we go. Okay, I'm starting to feel it. I'm gonna need a walk. I'm 100% concerned this is gonna throw my sleep off tonight. Because maybe some of you can relate. You've never had a kilogram straight of peanut butter right before you go to bed. Me either. Once again, still sticking, still going. Haven't come, this is it. This is the whole thing. And as soon as I'm done, I'm gonna film a 360 view. So some of you hold on to the arm, 360 view of the entire area. You'll see I'm in like a great part of Niagara Falls, Canada. If you've only been to the American side, fair enough. But it is bigger on the Canadian side. So if size is important to you, the Canadian side, you get a bigger set of falls. As I said, my American brothers and sisters, we've got the Grand Canyon, which is awesome. It's just a giant crack in the earth, and the Grand Canyon is amazing. I've been fortunate enough to hike the Grand Canyon twice, from top to bottom the same day, and I absolutely loved it. So, Grand Canyon, if you've never been there, it's an amazing win. All right. I have a little over half a container of peanut butter left, as you can see. A little over half. Peanut butter doesn't expire for a long time, apparently. April 19th, 2021. Man, I should have brought something to drink. is a battle right now. Absolute battle in Niagara Falls, Canada. Peanut butter mukbang. Wow. That was too much. That was too big a bite. Too big a bite right there. It's clogging things up. I'm in a part of Niagara Falls called Clifton Hill. See the Ferris wheel turning behind me? Still going. I thought I was at halfway before. Maybe I'm only halfway now. I'm not sure. It's really hard to gauge how much I've eaten because I think the peanut butter's gone to the brain and the depth perception is being thrown off. Someone's flexing his car speed. There he is right there. In case you're wondering what's making all that noise, a black Nissan Sentra. He's flexing his muffler. Black Nissan Sentra. So if you're in Niagara Falls late at night, the black Nissan Sentras come out and they like to make their presence known by a big brrr. Making progress, so we're there, right around halfway. Back to my roots, I've been eating peanut butter my whole life. Now, some of you out there thinking, Brad, are you risking your life for us? Yes, I am. A lot of people deal with a peanut allergy, it's very serious. For those of you who have peanut allergy, I'm putting my life on the line. For me personally, I don't actually have a peanut allergy. I understand the inherent dangers to this challenge. Maybe it's less impressive because I don't have a peanut allergy, but I'm doing the best I can. Right now, I still think this challenge is possible. I haven't given up yet. A little over halfway. In case you're wondering, I've never been a competitive eater, as they stated in the KFC Chicken Showdown. That one I lost though. This one, I may not lose. I may lose, but as you know from all my workouts, everything else, it's not for lack of fight. I will go to the very end. The very end. Wow, that's a lot of peanut butter. I'll be honest, this is the most peanut butter I've ever eaten in one sitting. And I like my peanut butter sandwiches when you bite in, and you see your teeth marks in the peanut butter. I like that. Because if you can't see your teeth marks, you don't have enough peanut butter in there. That's progress right there. That's progress. Yep. That's progress the way the first settlers, when they were canoeing their way around Canada, made progress. Now, I'm not saying what I'm doing is exactly the same as what they're doing, but I'm saying it's very similar. very, very similar, because I'm also trailblazing to a degree. Currently, a mistake I made with the chicken sandwiches is not taking big enough bites, but I'm not a big biter, apparently. I'm just not someone who takes big bites. What can I say? I also should have planned this better. I'm wearing all black for a night video. So if you're having trouble seeing me because I'm in all black at night, that's on me. I apologize. Maybe I should have worn a brighter color for you. Be able to spot me. I tried to find a reasonably well-lit area. That's a lot of peanut butter, guys. That's a lot of peanut butter. I got a lot of peanut butter left, to be honest. And there's a little bit on the edge here. And this bottom half of the bucket's gonna be a bit of a battle for me. Bit of a battle, you can see. I'm doing okay. Well, I like this Call Me Maybe song. Story of my life. You're from a special lady you meet, and she says she'll call you maybe. I never get those calls. Happens. These things happen. But I digress. You know what they say? Even a broken clock is right twice a day. Every now and then, things work out for you. All right. Peanut butter, big jar, 1 kilogram. I don't know what that is in pounds, probably like 67 pounds or something. Because your imperial system is, it mystifies. There's no rhyme or reason to pounds, to feet, to inches, none of it. All right, I talked enough to get some liquid back in my mouth to try and get this down, because I tell you, no drinks. Okay, I'm switching to crisscross applesauce. Whew. I'll be honest, I'm starting to slow down here. Oh, I can't lose back-to-back mukbangs. I can't. Oh, I can, but I don't want to. All right, that's a big scoop right here. Oh, I don't want it to fall on the pavement. I have to eat off the pavement on principle. But apparently, with everything that's going on in the world, you shouldn't be eating peanut butter off of road stones, right? We've all been there. Yeah, we've all been there. Whew. Hey, have you gotten the peanut butter sweats? Yeah. Come on, I gotta stretch that out a bit. I don't even know any peanut butter facts to share with you. I don't know who invented peanut butter. I should have done some research ahead of time. This is so me, guys. I'm sorry. I gotta really start prepping these videos beforehand before I think like, oh, we're walking by the grocery store. Oh, we should get some peanut butter. Let's just get some peanut butter. Let's just eat an entire jar of peanut butter in the major part of a tourist area of all of Niagara Falls, Clifton Hill. I tell you, I'm feeling it right now. It's a lot of peanut butter. A kilo of peanut butter? So I need those enzymes to work overtime. You know what I'm talking about? You've got those little enzymes too, just like me. I know you do. You need those things kickstarting. Break down the peanut butter. Use a little jam. I love a little PB&J. It's one of my favorite sandwiches. I don't know about you, but I prefer raspberry jam because it's It's just delicious. Wow. I'm making really good progress here, I feel like. Really good progress. If any of you are a competitive eater and you can give me some info on this, let me know. What should I be doing? Is there a better way to prep for this? See the tooth marks in it right there. Right there. That's the money shot right there. Money shot, that's what they say in the business. Money shot. A lot of freaking peanut butter. 1 kilogram of peanut butter. I'm trying to keep the peanut butter on camera for you. But also trying to get that beautiful Ferris wheel in the background. Yep. Just a guy sitting in downtown Clifton Hill Niagara Falls eating peanut butter. Sometime after midnight. Cold and windy too. If you're wondering, that is not green screen behind me. That is 100% real, the real deal. A lot of peanut butter, friends. You ever eat kilo peanut butter? I should change that. If you've eaten a kilo peanut butter, you know exactly what I'm dealing with right now. It's not like a lead ball in the bottom of your stomach, but it's heavy. That is for sure. It's heavy. I'm probably got to be, I'm over half. I don't know how much over half I am. I don't Okay, I'll be honest, I'm starting to slow down here. First time I see some light at the bottom of the jar. That's a good sign. Really good sign. Oh, if I could stand up to stretch this out, if I'd stand in camera, I would. But I don't want to leave the frame. Well, you know, this is like done with integrity. A lot of peanut butter. That's why I went light peanut butter. Lower fat. It's 80 calories per tablespoon. Still a lot of tablespoons in this. Ever again. Oh, I'm in no rush to do this one again. When the peanut butter sweats, take my hat off. It is just a, as you know it's like, sometimes as you go through, it's just such a battle. But you know how it is. Just keep on like muscling your way through. Because you don't want to lose. And some of you out there know me personally, you know I'm very competitive. Very competitive. Oh, I got some on the edge. I got. Making progress. I lost it. Hey, tell me the light I could see at one point. I should have lost that. Just gotta stretch it out a bit. Man, how is this? I'll be honest, team, I'm hurting. I got ways to go. I got peanut butter all over my hand. I don't have any napkins. disaster. I do like the fact that there's music here, right? That was not the Nissan Sentra. See a bit of light there at the bottom. I'm hurting, team. Hurting. It's hurting me. Peanut butter all over my hands. I have no napkins. Well, my right hand anyway. I'm not ambidextrous at all, so all this eating happens with my right hand. I should have brought a drink. Peanut butter is just so sticky. That's hard. This is a hard challenge. So close, guys. So close. It's gonna be a battle. Me versus the peanut butter right now. It's a 100% battle. We're fourth quarter right now, battling it down. Challenge. Oh, team. How do mukbangers do this all the time? All over my hands. Not cool. Close. The mind is strong, but the body is struggling. The body's struggling large. I'm trying to avoid doing anything I really regret on camera. Take my hat off. Those teeth marks right there. Someone out there's playing the I Can Hear Your Mic, I Can Make Your Hands Clap song. I love that song. Right now my hands would just stick together, but does this count as done? This might be half to count as done. I think that's pretty well done. Oh my goodness. A big bite left. I think it's this, and then I think there's just one more left in there. Give it a final scrape. I'm not a mukbanger. It's established. I'm not a mukbanger. Two bites left. I can do this. I don't know how to get everything in the frame. Me the whole time. I've tried to keep everything in the frame for you because I think that's like the best. It's hard. Otherwise I just get too small. Alright, I can do this. It's ridiculous. There, that's it. That's it. That's gotta count as good. Once this is done, I made it. Assuming I can make it. I'm close. Kilogram of peanut butter. I do not feel great. I do not feel my best. But if you have a chance, hit subscribe. I love the support. I'm Brad. It's My BS Life. My monthly mukbang. The rice, successful. The chicken, unsuccessful. I think this one's been successful. Assuming I can get this spoonful down. That's it. All that's left is what's on my hands. And my hands have probably been in some bad places today. So, I'm not gonna eat what's off my hands. I hope. I hope I made you, the myBSlife community, proud by my resolve and my way I battled through. Here we go, you can see it. There's what's on the spoon, and I got down the middle. Ugh. Done. For those of you stuck with me, that is 1 kilogram of peanut butter, some left on my hands. I'm not gonna eat the stuff on my hands because who knows where they've been. I'm feeling it. My BS life. I'm Brad. My third mukbang. I'm counting this one as a success because I got through the whole container. That's right. 1 kilogram of peanut butter. You hear it hit the ground. That's it. I'm Brad. That's my BS life. I did that for you guys. That's my monthly mukbang. 1 kilogram of peanut butter, except for this stuff. Done. That's 2 wins, 1 loss for me. I lost to the chicken sandwiches. I don't think it's possible to eat 5 of those in 25 minutes. 1 every 5 minutes. I'm not sure about that. I couldn't do that. This one I did though. Took me 40 some minutes. You guys are the best community. Monthly mukbang done. I'm Brad, that's my BS life. If you have any chance, hit subscribe down below. I'm here in Niagara Falls, you can see. There's where I am. It's a park called Clifton Hill. Very cool. I'm Brad. My BS life. 1 kilogram peanut butter. Just got eaten. I took it down. I don't feel fantastic. I'm out. Thank you for your support. Until next time. See ya.